use Measure to get estimates for point-to-point distances and area. It's great for helping you calculate materials and costs for on-the-job estimates. This tool is intended to provide good quality distance estimates, not precise measurements. It uses alignment of the camera and built-in laser to get a distance value. Accuracy depends on the device being held parallel with the object or surface onto which you are projecting the laser, as well as the calibration between the laser and camera. The first time you launch the Measure app, you'll be asked to calibrate the tool. The best way to do this is to lay your CAT S61 on its back at the edge of a table. Using a tape measure, measure the distance from the floor to the phone and enter the distance into the app. On the next screen, the camera will attempt to automatically detect the red laser dot on the floor. A small green box should appear around the laser dot on the screen, indicating that it has been found. If the app struggles to find the dot, simply tap on the laser dot to manually identify. Next, tap the capture button. A magnified view of the laser dot will appear, with a crosshair in the center. Ensure the dot is in the middle of this crosshair by dragging the image as required, and press the capture button again to confirm. Calibration is now complete. The accuracy of your measurements can be affected by impacts to your device. To maintain accuracy, you should regularly recalibrate. For best results, we recommend recalibration after any drop or impact. Learn more at catphones.com.